My name is Enzo Amore, and I am a certified G and a bona fide stud, and you can't teach that. And this right here, this is Big Cass, and he's 7 foot tall, and you can't teach that. Bada boom, realest guys in the room, how you doing?
Gentlemen, gentlemen, and believe me, I use that term loosely. Everyone here is sick and tired of the egomaniacal ramblings of a fool. But then again, it doesn't surprise me, considering it's coming out of someone who looks like a rodent with a bad case of the mange.
Oh, hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey. Let's just be fair. We got a couple haters.
Well, Butterscotch Simon Gotch and Aiden, I can't stop hating English. You want to come out here using big words?
Well, let me tell you something, pal. You keep reading them books, we'll keep writing them, ain't doing. You know? With that said, I'm going to keep it 100 with you. It's all I know how to do.
That whole thing you said about a rodent mange? I have no idea what the hell that meant. But I do know one thing. I am the hybrid kid, and you couldn't hit me if we were in that telephone booth. I'm as quick as a cat and as fast as a feline, and I ain't lying, but I swear I'm such a dog.
Boys, and now I use that term very specifically, because I know we cut our teeth in the same place, but trust me when I tell you, this is a man's world. And who better than two real men to remind you of the values and the skills of a bygone era? An era that we represent with class and dignity, something you imbeciles have never had in your life.
At Payback, when we're standing victorious over you, we'll be the ones to ask politely and with proper enunciation, how are you doing?
We got class, but we're more like a half day, and we're doing great!
We are doing great. And at Payback, you two will not be doing too well, because we are walking out the number one contenders for the WWE Tag Team Championship. And there will still be only one word to describe you, and I'm gonna spell it out for you. S-A-W-S!